Alright, today we're going to go over the high elbow guillotine. In my opinion, this is the most dominant guillotine there is. We're going to show up from front headlock. I like controlling the chin strap here whenever I have front headlock with my shoulder centered in his back. The grip I'm using, I'm coming over my own hand here. So I'm coming over my own hand, I'm sinking it through just a little bit. So I'm on my hand, over this hand, sink it through a little bit. I'm going to bring my shin to his stomach and my far leg over the back. Shin to the stomach, far leg over the back. So from this side, I have my chin strap, bring my hand over, sink it through just a little bit. I lean towards the choke to bring this arm over, shin to the stomach, leg over the back, so Jimmy cannot move to his left or to his right now. I'm not gonna pull back, otherwise Jimmy's head will pop out. I'm gonna stay hunched over the top, driving this arm forward and pulling this one towards me.